taking a clean break, retiring, escaping, leaving all this sordid misery and terror behind. Getting in a car and driving till you see the sunrise, somewhere where the sun still rises. Settling down, buying a house, fixing it up, building a life, finding someone. Dream, it would all go bad, and having let hope in, it would be unbearably worse than this. You can take the man out of the city, but you can never take the city out of the man.
I could use that shotgun. Barman, you caught my eye.
Thank you. stop.
I know the words.
It was empty except for the projector. More games. Was the film a message waiting to be played?
There's a window in the floor, and a door in the ceiling. There's no knowing, am I standing still, or running, or kneeling?
You You're the one who's been calling me.
Indeed. I'm Tom Zane. Welcome to the House of Zane.
The poet. The diver. You look like me. How the hell?
Or maybe. You look like me, you handsome devil. The diver was a beloved character I played in one of my films. I'm a filmmaker. A celebrated auteur.
I need answers. Why is return so important? What?
You always get worked up like this. Come on, I'll fix you a drink. We're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape. Your magnum opus, Return, and its companion piece, my film. Sharing our life-altering visions, a melding of higher minds. Dreaming up our transcendental work of art. Here, in this room. 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 In this room.
It's return, but because we return.
And that is how the magic happened.
Enough of this bullshit. Alice is in danger. I need another murder site to go further. Back to Parliament Tower. Scratches!
Your wife is safe back in the real New York. But Scratch is reaching for her through an overlap. Return is the key to escaping the dark place. You need to get it before that freak does. There's a murder site here in the hotel. Let the waves of your writing carry you there. If anyone asks, you were never here.
Thomas Zane had ended our talk in what felt like a paranoid fit. I had what I needed from him. There was another murder site in the hotel to guide me further toward my escape. I had to write my way to it. An idea nagged at me. I could almost reach it.
Play featuring a murder cult. How meta can you get? He said, looking knowingly at the camera. I could sense the cult of the word in this, and their leader, Mr. Scratch. Rumored to be Alan Wake, the writer who'd gone missing years before.
The hotel was a perfect setting for a Casey story. I was on the right path. I would start at the entrance lobby. The entrance hall set the mood where everyone had come in. The victim, the murderer, the detective.
Director of this play, so
So you were the director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of the cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel. The cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once. The play was said to have special power. You were like kids playing with a Ouija board. And when you...
Affecting reality.
So,
yeah,
you were the director of the cult play.
Pre-show ritual on. The cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive
layers
theater.
Upon layers.
A play where the audience can participate.
Infiltrated by a real murder cult.
The cult is a legend. The only...
Needed to find the key. The The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something terrible would happen there. The troop were busy building their own Wicker Man, where they themselves would be sacrificed. The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225. This was the murder site. There was a record at the bottom of the bathtub, beneath the body. Another step. Somehow I was closer to home. Closer than ever before.
closer to escaping.
Wake? Alright, still trapped? Yeah, the clicker. We can figure
it out. You know about the clicker? It can help us. I destroyed the dark presence with it last time. You can help. You can find it. You must find it.
I can get it to you. I have to understand. Did you write down the story?
Alice is in danger. I have to stop Scratch. I have to find Return. I need to get back to my apartment. I'm writing a story to get through. Initiation. It's the only way.
The story.
You can do that.
You can write our name.
It lasted only for a moment, like two planets passing in orbit. Saga Anderson was helping me go deeper, closer to escape, somehow. I had to trust her. Parliament Tower. I had to get back to my apartment, my study. I had to find the manuscript of Return. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. had to be at the scene to see and understand it. I couldn't add a new element from here.
Thank you. Shit!
Springs, a special place, a shifting space, existing in a countless number of parallel realities.
The scene had changed.
of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of the cult was cursed for...
So you were the director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of the cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me. Through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel. The cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once. The play was said to have special power. You were like kids playing with a Ouija board. And when you call for the devil, he will come.
The pre-show ritual. That's it. Set it up. Start from the beginning.